Who is that guy? I'm worried about the village. What?
How did you get this far in just the blink of an eye?
Who are you? Why are you attacking the Leaf?
What good would it do if I told you? You'll all be finished off in no time anyway. There is no hope for you.
Let the battle begin!
A ninja who has the power to control the Ninetales. He can slip in and out of the Hidden Leaf Village. As far as I know, just only time. One person who fits that description.
There you are!
You Madara Uchiha?
What do you think? You seem concerned about the village. But that doesn't mean you can let me out of your sight, does it?
To engage in close combat. Musa, Chosen Takemichi has arrived.
Moment.
damage the Ninetales. But
even with that assault, we failed to inflict major damage.
Progressing from Chicago. He's almost ready to go ahead with the operation.
Let up the attack until he's ready.
The Ninetales is no longer yours. I have to win. I can't lose this battle.
Let the battle begin!
It seems your title isn't just for show, for Hokage.
I will defeat you and protect the village. That is my duty. Just come. Choose one.
What?
This will do.
Die!
Fourth Hokage, inflicting injury upon me and separating me from the Ninetales. But he will be mine for good one day. I shall rule this world. There are plenty of ways to go about it.
Given his tone, he's not joking around. But for now,
thank you. battle!
Lord Forth!
I know.
Minotaur, you teleported the Nine Tails with you? Over there! A hero. Bears longing. Brings hope. Even if you walk into the jaws of death. Even if you're faced with crisis. Let your will burn ever brighter. Fight for those who believe in you. That's what a hero is. Even as days pass, and the past is replaced by the future, that name will remain as solid as rock, leaving its traces in the new age. A name is once more inherited in this world of chaos. That's what a hero is. A new wind carved into history. Its name is...
Ramen, ramen! And Kakashi Sensei's buying! Couldn't be better than that!
Well, you and Sakura are both working hard to help rebuild the Leaf. A superior should reward his subordinates every once in a while.
I wish Sai could have come too.
He had an errand to run that he couldn't put off. We'll bring him next time.
Hey, no worries, it's fine. I'll eat enough ramen for Sai too.
Naruto, that doesn't make it fine.
Whatever, this is gonna be great!
Seeing you like this, no one would ever think you were the hero who saved the Hidden Leaf.
Don't tell me you're gonna start with that, too. Lately, I've been getting that everywhere I go, and it just makes me feel so weird.
Well, you did save the village. That's a fact. People want heroes to look up to. That's just the way they are.
I guess. Anyway, none of that matters. Right now, it's way more important to get to Ichiraku, ASAP!
True.
Wait for me, little ramen!
I swear, you're a complete ramen addict, you know that?
Let the battle begin! Begin. Let the battle begin! Yeah! Let the battle begin! Let the battle begin!
This way! Get
this way! Get confused.
Over here.
Jutsu can do? Thank you. Let's see, how many bowls should I eat today? Kakashi-sensei's paying, so the sky's the limit!
There you are! Hey, I've been looking for you!
Kiba, what's the matter?
Listen up, and just stay calm. All right, Lady Tsunade has been dismissed as Hokage.
Huh?
The sixth Hokage is some guy named Danzo. I don't know him, but apparently he's pretty shady.
Did you say Danzo?
But Danzo is Sai's boss, right?
Right. And he's also the guy who plotted a conspiracy with Orochimaru.
And that's not the only shocker. The sixth Hokage declared Sasuke a rogue ninja and issued a decree permitting his disposal.
He what?
What do you mean?
This is still just a rumor, all right? I don't know anything for sure. But it sounds like Sasuke joined up with the Akatsuki and did some damage to a hidden cloud ninja.
Sasuke? In the Akatsuki? Why? What's he doing?
How should I know? I don't get it either.
If he's crossed a hidden cloud ninja, the Raikage won't just let it slide. And Sasuke's a rogue ninja to begin with. Standard operating procedure is to erase him. It was only Lady Tsunade's benevolence that was indulging us to settle this privately.
I'm gonna go talk to Danzo.
I'll go too.
Wait. Your barging over there won't solve anything.
But if this happens, then Sasuke's...
Yes, and that's why I'm telling you to wait. This is the one time you need to stay cool and collected. Danzo is expecting the both of you, particularly you, Naruto, to act rashly, in anger. If you rush in yelling, you'll be playing right into his hands. He'll have you confined here, and you won't be able to do a thing.
Then what are we supposed to do?
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details. Then we can act. It won't be too late. For now, grit your teeth and calm down. Got it?
Yes, we get it.
So, Danzo, you've finally begun to make your move.
Lord Danzo, everything's ready.
Fine. My time has come. I've spent so long in the darkness, and I finally received my chance. Sarutobi, I'll establish my ideal ninja world by my own methods. The upcoming Five Kage Summit, it must not be allowed to fail. Fu, Torine, do not forget that.
Sir.
We're moving out.
Chapter 1, The Five Kage Summit.
Just calm down. First, we need to get the details.
That's what Kakashi-sensei said, but I really can't just... Okay.
Thank you. Where are you going?
Captain Yamato!
You were going to find Danzo, weren't you? I won't let you. Kakashi told me all about it. He wants me to keep an eye on you.
I have to talk to Danzo. There's something I've got to check.
Now don't be selfish. Didn't Kakashi tell you to calm down?
Yeah, but I can't just stand by and watch this.
And force your way through me?
If you won't move, then yeah.
Then no choice. If that's how you're gonna be, I'll have to restrain you by force.
Let the battle begin!
All right!
No, just don't get in my way! Please!
This is...
Pretty rough yourself.
I wouldn't have to if you'd just get out of my way.
This is gonna hurt. Kashi's orders are no. This is getting rather unpleasant.
Just gonna go talk to Danzo! Why won't you let me?
You can't just talk.
Captain Yamato, your wood style sure is tough. Captain Yamato.
No normal person's...